Hey guys, this is Gavin again, and welcome to my latest project, an instrumental track of Don Omar's Danza Kuduro. Now I've done dubstep, a bit of dubstep, a bit of hip-hop, a bit of techno. Now I'm trying something different, and this is it. So I'll show you each track, and then I'll play the whole thing entirely right afterwards. So first, we have the accordion track. Sounds like this. Alright, so those of you who are not familiar with this program that I'm using, which is Fruity Loops 9, this here is called the piano roll, and what happens is I click each individual note that I want to be played, and they show up as green squares. So as you can kind of tell, it does get kind of tedious, and all I can say about that is thank God for copy and paste. Now moving on, we have the first set of beats that I have here, and again it's the same kind of concept except not in piano roll, sounds like this. You get the idea. Now this is the second set of beats that I have, with a bit more hi-hat, and it's a bit more dense and crowded as you can see. And that's what that sounds like. Next I have my bass synths, or just the bass line, sounds like this. That's that. So it's quite repetitive, but it does hold up the piece. Now we have the synths, which sound like this. And that you'll hear later on, and the rest we just have some other filler effects, sound effects, and some other random effects. So here, without further ado, I'm going to play the entire track or entire piece, and I hope you enjoy it. In the meantime, Ping and Pong will dance for us, and here it goes. Enjoy. The piece. So I hope you enjoyed that. If you haven't already, subscribe, and hope to come up with more during the summer. For the rest of you, have a great summer, and hope to talk to you soon. All right, peace.